right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow. You know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. Catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. Back there.
honest, huh? It's yours to lose now. This is a pretty tough bunch. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kick.
Thank you. Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah. Interesting town.
Thank you.
race away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.
You better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. Your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like
your last crew.
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys, what's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny, he's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent.
Waste of space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boy?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Ready, boys and girls?
I had like went around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID,
let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity.
Ice front!
Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
You, ID.
Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way.
Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys!
You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah, tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you. You know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
driver of the Ford. Pull over. Your car, side of the road. I won't see you again. I'm gonna get you. Just cross paths with that driver from before. Resuming pursuit. This time, I'm already pissed.
Okay, everyone, the coffee break is over. The previous runner is back for more.
Slowly making a name for yourself. Slowly.
You just qualify for some more upgrades. See what you want.